about this event tonight? Why are you guys holding it? Why is it important to have?
Yeah, so what is really important, you know, we have this major goal out because we're suffering and everybody in the room, and the dogs and the cats already know about it. And we're just trying to do whatever we can to help the people and alleviate the situation they're in as far as helping them with food, helping them with supplies.
Back out again.
Just whatever they can use. And I think it's hard to pretty well to be able to handle.
So this event, are you just trying to raise funds to get more supplies sent out?
Well, actually, this fund is for the people that are quarantined, so go mostly to food, rice, oil, just the basic food necessities.
And so talk about the event tonight. What do you guys have? What's going on?
Well, we have two bands playing. We have, of course, the Seattle All-Star. They tour the United States and just about all over the world. And they're here to perform. And they'll be doing the stage in a few minutes. And then we have over the second band, which is a local band, Dallas band. And they're both performing.
And the local Dallas band is playing right now?
They're the ones that are playing right now.
And what's their name?
More melody.
Okay.
More melody.
Anything else you want to add that I might have missed?
Well, actually, the people that are not yet here, there's still time. Come on over. The tickets price are very fair. And you'll be given towards a good cause. So we encourage people that, you know, it's a holiday weekend, actually. It's nice to do it yesterday. A lot of people in town from different parts of the country and even the world. We just like to come out. It's a nice atmosphere, nice theater, nice people. So come on out and see, please get killed up. We're going to save your city because we know you're coming. So come on out and respect to you.
Perfect. Okay, Saints, spell your name for me.
Betty Seaborn, BETTYSEANORN.
And you organize it, helped organize the director of it, is that what it is?
I'm president of the IDEA Foundation, okay. Which is the organizer of these 10.
Talk about the importance of this event tonight.
Well, our organization has been working in Sierra Leone for about 10 years. We supply medical supplies, books, education projects. But right now, because of the crisis there, all of our attention is turned into doing what we can to fight Ebola. So far, we've assisted MediSend International from Dallas in sending 3 40-foot containers of medical supplies. We've worked with Lutheran Church here to send want to do what we can to raise enough funds to send more of the supplies that are needed, more food, and also some support for the orphans that are being created by this disaster.
Do you plan on continuing these efforts, fundraising efforts, throughout the year? Talk about that if you are.
Yes, we normally have a fundraiser in the spring, so next spring we'll be doing a nice gala. But in the meantime, you can always check us out on the web and at theidfoundation.org. Happy to get all the help we can get when needed.
And people can donate there.
Yes, absolutely.
Perfect. Okay.
Give a big round of applause. How about?
Oh,
Thank you. Sands. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. Anti-Ebola. And as you can see, we are ready to kick Ebola out from Africa. I'm ready with my mic. Ashali is ready with his guitar. Jason is ready with his keyboard.
a stumbling block. Let's get together as a walking force. Don't get defeated, we should stand up and fight. Fight this Ebola to get it out of Guinea. Fight this Ebola to get it out of Sierra Leone. Fight this Ebola to get it out of Liberia. Fight this Ebola to get it out of Nigeria. Go, go, Ebola, go.
Thank you.
And they know the song that I want to give them, because this is the song that they love the band. And that was the first song. We call it Soda Soap. You know, when we had the war, no ships were coming in and out. We don't have imported things to buy, you know. And so we all started washing with our local made soap, because that's the only soap that we could make during that time. So it's a big lesson that you learn to respect what you can make locally than to respect what comes every time. You know what I mean? All right, it's gonna be a special song for all Sierra Leoneans. Are you happy? Yeah. Wonderful. Saloma Nedea. Saloma Nedea. Yeah. Hey, but I don't see them all because they hear Saloma voice. Saloma Nedea. Yeah. Oh, okay, I don't hear you. All right. Unu kushaya una kabo. Unu teki for ka support me. Where would they give una soda soap lights now? No wasi wasi bruku bruku brand brand.
Everybody, I'm talking about.
Nancy just disappeared. I was wondering, where is this lady? And later somebody informed me that she has gone back to Ghana. Wow. Then I said, no, this is very painful. I have to write a song of it. And the song is titled Ghana, Baby. Ghana, Baby. In Creole, if you say Ghana, Baby, that means the Ghanaian lady. She break my heart. Oh, it was awful. Are you happy? Mini Ejua, Ejua. Come out of, you know, when a lady break my heart. Now I can make a song that people can dance and love. You know what I mean? Are you happy? All right. Fire, fire, fire. Pasa.
gozando.